So in this video, we will learn that how will the butterflies vanish when the butterfly gets hit by the venom. Because what we want in the game is that when the frog beats the butterfly or spits butterfly with its venom, then the venom should kill the butterfly and the butterfly should disappear and the frog should get some points. But right now, as we can see in our game, the venom hits the butterfly, an explosion happens, but the butterfly still does not disappear. As we can see here, I've hit the butterfly, explosion happens, and I can see the explosion, but the butterfly is not dying or disappearing. So to disappear the butterfly, I will again have to do some coding, and for that I will give some instructions to the butterfly. So let us begin. First we will go in the butterfly sprite and click on this and we'll come on the code section or the input section, and here we will create another set of codes or instructions that will instruct the butterfly to disappear when venom hits the butterfly. So for that, what we want is that when I start as clone. So I'll come over here and I'll choose when I start as clone. Then what I wanted this thing to repeat forever, so I will choose forever, because forever when the venom hits the butterfly should disappear. So forever, then we'll choose if then loop, and we'll choose if what, and what we'll write in the if command, we want that if the venom touches the butterfly. So for that, what we'll do, we'll go in the sensing column and we'll choose touching and include it or put it in the if command. If touching mouse pointer, we'll change the mouse pointer to sprite 1. Sprite 1, we have chosen sprite 1 because sprite 1 is venom. I have named the venom as sprite 1. You can see over here where my mouse pointer is. That's why what I want is if on touching venom, if the butterfly touches the venom, then the butterfly should disappear. So it means now I want to include that the butterfly should disappear, or I want that also means that the clone of the butterfly should get deleted. So I'll choose delete this clone. So now I've created the codes. Now what will happen when the butterfly will start as the clone and it gets hit by the venom, then an explosion will happen, which we did in the last video, and also the butterfly will disappear, or the clone of the butterfly will get deleted. So let us see over here how it looks on running the program. So here I can see that I have hit the butterfly and it disappears. See, the butterfly disappears. The butterfly disappears as I am hitting it. See, the butterfly disappears. That's it for this video. I hope you all practice this. And in the next video, we'll continue with the game. Thank you.